Hey buddy, wake up. You've been standing there babbling for about 5 minutes. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm fine. That was one heck of an illusion. But at least it wasn't evil clowns.
Oh man, don't freak me out. Let's get the lights on and then we can talk. Do you know where the switch is? My name is Norman Morris. I'm a professor at the University of California. I was coming back from an archaeological trip and got into this mess. I've been wandering around this mansion for hours. Who are you?
Nice to meet you, Norman. I'm Rick. It looks like we're cursed cousins. Do you only have 3 days left, too?
Well, here's the thing about that. I wasted all my time with police, fortune tellers, and witches. No one helped me. So I came to this mansion then. I'm running out of time. I only have about a half an hour left. Anyway, let's keep going. That crow at the window. It's coming for me. Death is coming for me. There are so many things I didn't do. I had so many plans. Forgive me, Jeanette. When I'm gone, you must... it's so hard to speak. Just don't give up. I'm exhausted, but I'll face my death with dignity.